Dinelli, fantastic swim, and you defended your 400 free title. How pleased are you with that one?
Yeah, really pleased, to be honest. Really happy. It was an okay time. Well, really good time actually. To be out there on my own, and with the Italian coming with me on the first 100, I was a bit like, oh, she might catch me up and or keep up with me. So yeah, I'm really happy with that. Really good, and I'm looking forward to my five other events.
Obviously, you had a huge advantage coming in from the heats. You had 21 seconds in hand. Was it nice to have the pressure off on your first race?
It was a different pressure, really. Like, I was still really nervous, but this comp I had felt a lot less pressure than London. London being a home games and the Paralympics. But I was just going out there to race myself, and that's what I thought. And that's a bit harder in a way, because I'm a racer, I'm born to race. So it was different.
Okay, well, last question. This is your third Worlds now. You're one of the experienced members of the team. Was it nice to be out there winning the team's first medal, winning the team's first gold?
Yeah, it was really good. Like, to think I've gone to three World Championships and I'm only 18, it's quite great. And to have won GB's first gold medal, hopefully the team's all really good. And we've got a lot of stars coming up, really. A lot of girls, a lot of youngsters. And it's going to be great World Championships, I think, for us.